My name is Jimmy Novak.
I have a family.
Bless this food, O Lord, to thy loving so may always continue.
Jimmy, what's wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong. He asked me to do it.
Who asked you to do it?
Castiel. To prove my faith. It's a miracle.
Who's Castiel? Jimmy, take the pills.
I know that this is hard to understand, but he chose me.
Castiel the angel.
He said that I'm special. It's in my blood. This is the most important thing that ever happened to me.
I thought we were the most important things to ever happen to you.
Hey, have faith.
Jimmy, you're scaring me.
Please, Castiel. Talk to me. What do you want from me? Promise my family will be okay and I'll do it. Yes.
Daddy.
I am not your father.
Cash, you okay?
No, Castiel. It's me.
Who's me?
My name's Jimmy.
The hell are you talking about? I can't go home.
I'm done, okay? With demons, angels, all of it. I just want to go home.
Where are you going?
To see my wife and daughter, okay?
No, you're not.
I've been shot, stabbed, and healed, and my body's been dragged all over the earth. By some miracle, I'm out, and I am done.
Looking for you.
I'm so sorry. Can I see her?
No. I don't know yet. It's been almost a year. No.
I know.
Yeah. I think your daughter would have wanted to know you were okay.
The only thing that's important to me is you and Claire. I can't undo what I've done.
Hi, Daddy.
Hi, baby.
Daddy, aren't you gonna say grace?
No, honey, I don't think I am.
Why are you crying?
'Cause I'm happy.
So really? What happened?
Worst year of my life.
Roger was your best friend.
Roger was a demon, damn it! Don't cross this
Jimmy,
line.
You thought you were better, but you were so sick.
I'm not crazy.
I'm gonna tell you once again. You're putting your family in danger. You have to come with us.
How long?
Don't you get it? Forever. You can never be with your family. So you either get as far away from them as possible, or you put a bullet in your head.
I'm so sorry, Jimmy. And I will never, ever forgive myself for letting you walk out that door. Can we even go home, or what about you?
Every moment that I'm with you, you and Claire are in
danger. I don't care.
We don't have a choice.
For how long?
Castiel, you son of a bitch! You promised me my family would be okay! You promised you were gonna take care of them! I gave you everything you asked me! This is the thanks I get? This is what you do? It's your heaven! Help me, please! You promised, Cass!
Of course we keep our promises.
Please, Castiel, you need to just save me.
I want to make sure you understand. You won't die or age. If this last year is painful for you, picture 100. 1,000 more like it.